All right, we're picking up right back where we left off, where I was getting some obsidian down here under the house, so I can make an ender chest. Actually, make two ender chests if possible. I've got 16, but I just might as well get as much as this I can. Ah! Hurt spider. We'll get a couple more. What's that? That's yeah. That way, Agile can have his own too. Yeah, I'll get 20. Let's get this one. I think I'll just jet after this. All right. Oh, I have a friend that wants to play. Where are you, friend? Got no goddamn torches, so let's head back out. I got what I needed right now. Then, oh yeah. Get all this coal. Yeah, I have a shit spawn in there too. Alright, let's head out. Then, oh, that's wrong. It's this way. Hey, we got some slimes down here. Nothing. Alright. Whatevers. Okay. Alrighty, we are back. So Let's throw that in there. Diamonds. Iron in. Dira and andesite. Oh, this chest looks tight with this texture pack. Let's put it. Nickelodeon. Shit. Put it on. Oh, fuck it, just put it there. I don't have anything to do with that yet. Oh, we got a new friend. Hey, bud. Hey. To the gold. I need to go chop down trees, is what I need to do. So, I guess we'll do that. Fortunately, it's my axe. Axe is good. Nope, okay. I really should do like a timer to see how fast that spawns in there. Lid on. How high the oak grows. Like, if I wanted just level 5, and I just put some cobblestone up there and prevent it from going up. I've never tested that before. One stack. We're gonna have to get up there. I'm gonna do these all first that I can get, and then we'll kind of go from there. Oh, hang on, I'm getting a phone call.